This video will show you how to retrieve your password. Head to the Leadership Initiative website and click on the link that says Forgot Your Password in the login box. This will take you to a page that asks you to enter your email address. Please be sure to enter your email address correctly so that the website can send you an email with your password. Then click Submit. After clicking Submit, head over to your email and check to see if you received something from the Leadership Initiative website. It may be in your junk mail. Once you've found your email, open it up, retrieve your password, and head back to the website to test it out. If after using your password you still cannot get into your website, please be sure to try the Forgot Your Password link one more time. If that doesn't work, please be sure to contact your state administrator.